Bundys Garage, Bundy here. Hey, today I wanted to show you guys how to delete all the photos off your iPad or iPhone. I was getting really frustrated. I know this isn't my regular DIY auto repair video, but I wanted to share this with you guys because if you're having the pain that I am, this will help you out. So go to Photos, scroll all the way down to the bottom. There you go. Up in the right-hand corner, you have Select. Hit Select. Take your finger, hit that one, hit that one. Then you just start dragging your finger across and up. The more you bring it up, the more photos that are selected. And then you go over, you hit delete up in the right hand corner. I guess I hit that already. It says delete 73 photos. Hit delete, and there you go. They're deleted. All done on that. So let me show you on the iPhone real quick. Like I said, this will work on an iPhone too. So you go to home screen, photos, scroll all the way to the bottom, hit select. Hit that, and start dragging it up. 158 photos. Selected. I don't want to delete these, so go ahead and cancel. But that's how you delete photos off an iPhone or an iPad in 2017.